desperately short of cash. It had taken them all summer long to scrape together enough money to buy their painting supplies. Now they were eager to experiment. Rather than transcribe the details of a scene, they wanted to capture a fleeting moment in time. The shimmer of water, the reflection of light, the movement of people. As Monet and Renoir painted by the River Seine, they were rejecting everything that was expected and traditional in art. And together with a few like-minded artists, they were about to launch what was not just a new style of painting, but a revolution in the world of art. A revolution that would become known as Impressionism.
Impressionism is now seen as a very comfortable art. We love it. We find it very serene and pleasing. Impressionist art, when it happened, was the toughest, most radical, most challenging art of any period in history. It was one of the big breaks in the history of art.
There's a story in Impressionism of overturning the past and starting the history of art all over again. But there's also a marvelous story of a group of individuals who were so different and so brave and so humorous and so willing to work with each other that they could make this incredible thing in the history of art happen.
Claude Monet, uncompromising and demanding of himself and everyone around him. He expected fame and wealth from the beginning. Auguste Renoir was nostalgic and respectful of artistic tradition. A painter of modern life, Renoir would eventually turn his back on all that was modern. Berthe Morisot was brilliant at maintaining an image of absolute respectability at a time when it was not respectable for a woman to be a professional artist. Camille Pissarro considered himself an anarchist, but in practice, he was kind and soft-spoken. His friends thought of him as God the Father. Edgar Degas was argumentative and obsessive. A perfectionist until the day he died, Degas could barely bring himself to call a work finished. They shared one simple but entirely radical idea, that it was time to discard the rules of the past and paint what they saw through their own eyes, through what they called their sensation.